was grueling for. So if you want to just enjoy the excitement, tickets start as low as $38. Or you can get on our website, www.dtfsg. And if you want to know how it feels like to be an MMA, the idea is to come see the right here that actually simulates the actual race conditions here in Singapore. So if you look into the simulation screens right here, you'll realize that the landmarks that you recognize that you usually see the boat, you see the Singapore flyover, you also see the Philippines, you see the Marina Promenade. You also see, of course, a famous Julian, the SNA. So, of course, what both of you are doing about the F1 is staying home, no matter if you're in Denmark, but we actually raise the attention top right to them. The rest of the F1 circuit actually go in a clockwise direction, but in Singapore we actually race in an anti-clockwise direction. And the reason why we race in an anti-clockwise direction is really for the safety of the racers. Because you're racing as fast as 600 kilometers an hour, so we want to prevent them from making a left turn and falling into the Singapore River or the Marina Barrage. That was completely true. So all these safety precautions, of course, just for the safety of our racers, because this is the world's most grueling sport. And if you know what it feels like, you can hop into our bucket seat and try out the simulation. And you will realize that it is actually really difficult to get F1 racer. I got a race to go into the simulation and try it out for myself. If you want to know what it feels like, well, then hop in our simulation. I can be most happy to help you. And of course, you can join us again tomorrow at 8 o'clock and 9 o'clock because we have our cheerleaders, F1 Team Spectrum, coming tomorrow. To, of course, bring up the team spirit. So if you missed our spectacular performance by our cheerleaders, they'll be here again tomorrow, 8 and 9 o'clock. And we also have our very gorgeous and sexy race queen. They're here as well. If you want to take a photograph of them, don't be real happy to your wife. But in the meantime, if you want to win some prizes, just hop over to a flying wheel over there and you can walk away with some premium gifts from F1. Of course, this is the F1 2010 Formula 1 Singapore Grand Prix. We're coming in town 24th, 25th, 26th September. So make sure you grab your tickets today and tickets start as well.